a leading political academic, has resigned from his Oxford University post after he claimed that one of the university's main patrons is also one of Donald Trump's biggest financial backers. Beau Rothstein was a professor of government and public policy at the Blavatnik School of Government, named after the Ukrainian-born billionaire Leonard Blavatnik, who gave the university £75 million to set up the school. Rothstein said he resigned on Monday after concluding that Blavatnik had given a substantial donation to the Trump campaign, which he called incomprehensible and irresponsible. Hours after news of the resignation emerged, a spokesman for Blavatnik denied this was the case. He said that the oligarch had only donated $1,770,000 to Trump's inauguration committee, which he said was a joint congressional committee that helps to organize public and private events during the week leading up to the inauguration. The spokesman added that despite the professor's resignation, neither Blavatnik nor any of his companies ever made a donation to the Trump presidential campaign. In his resignation letter, Rothstein said, "President Trump stands for a system of governing that is completely contrary to what I have come to define as quality of government." He said his own research had found that quality of government was crucial for improving human well-being. The letter added, "As I see it, Donald Trump's policies are also antithetical to the goal of the Blavatnik School of Government, which aims to improve the quality of government and public policymaking worldwide, so that citizens can enjoy more secure and more fulfilled lives." Oxford University said, "Len Blavatnik did not contribute to Donald Trump's campaign either before or after the election, although he did make contributions to the campaigns of other Republican candidates." Rothstein, an expert on political governance and corruption, told the Swedish news site Dagen Nyheter that he had read about Blavatnik's donations to Trump in the Dallas News. That report details that Blavatnik made donations to Marco Rubio and other unsuccessful Republican candidates, but not Trump. The university was heavily criticized for accepting the original donation from Blavatnik. In a open letter published in The Guardian in 2015, a group of academics urged Oxford to stop selling its reputation and prestige to Putin's associates. The signatories accused the university of failing to investigate whether Blavatnik and other oligarchs played any role in what they described as a state-sponsored campaign of harassment against BP in Russia in 2008.